which is given by Jacobson. Progressive, what do you mean by progressive? Step by step. Step by step, you have to get the relaxation in a person. That is what? Progressive relaxation. So in that, first, same person can select comfortable position. Next, tensing follows the relaxation of the muscles. Just I will perform this. Okay? Now here, first one is same comfortable position. First we have to go for comfortable position. Next, what we have to do here is from foot to the neck, he has to contract the muscle and relax the muscle. Now, contracting means see, he has to contract, relax. I am contracting and relaxing my foot muscles. Later, contracting my plantar flexors and relax. Dorsiflexors, relax. Next, contracting my quadriceps. So, contracting, relax. Later, contracting my glutes. Contracting, relax. Later, contracting my abdominals. Relax. Then again, hand. Like that, you have to instruct the patient. Now, I will instruct you to do a formula. First, close your eyes. Relax. Now, tense your foot muscles. Hold it for some time. Relax. Now, tense your dorsiflexors. Just down. Now, relax. Now, press your this thing. Do it up. Up. Tight. Make it more tight. Relax. Now press your knees down, so you are tightening the quadriceps, relax, okay, now press your glutes to each other, very good, relax, tense your abdomen, relax, now tense your fingers, make a fist tight, relax, now press your Press your elbow down. So, you are tightening the inner muscles around the elbow. Relax. Press your shoulder down. Relax. Now, press your chest down. Relax. Press your neck down. Down. Relax. Clench your feet. Relax. Eyebrows up, relax, and I will ask you the techniques for general relaxation like support, comfort and restful atmosphere. If it is in supine lying, where should you give the pillows? Okay? If it is in side lying, how will you give support? Okay? If it is in prone lying, how will you give support? Where to place the pillows? This is the first thing which I will ask you in general relaxation. And I will ask you what is local relaxation. And I will ask you this. Okay? Autogenic, progressive relaxation, and awareness through movement. You must demonstrate these techniques in your practice. If you have any doubts, kindly ask me now itself. Okay. If your muscle is very tight, if there is a restriction of range of movement, if there is some tightness in the muscle, if there is no movement you are getting, okay, apart from giving some passive movements, okay, and massage, you can give some heat. So what is the use of heat? Heat will again increase the blood circulation and you can relax the muscle. Like that, in additional methods of relaxation, you can use lot of modalities, okay, like heat, cold, any other things you can use, okay, any other doubts, thank you, close your eyes tightly, relax, after this, relaxing each and every part of the body, okay, after that, ask him to concentrate on breathing, now you just concentrate on your breathing. Just concentrate on your breathing. It's not just doing the breathing. Just concentrate on breathing, that's all. What you are doing. So this is what? Jacobson's relaxation. Okay? If, after doing all these things, again if he is finding any problem in it, if he find any tightness in the muscle, again he can tighten and relax. Then again concentrating on the breathing. After 10-15 times or half an hour, 15 minutes or half an hour, slowly he has to open the eyes and he has to get it. So that is about Jacobson's relaxation. Then you can understand how your muscles will get relaxed. If you go for sleep directly without concentrating on breathing, your muscles won't get relaxed. You will go like this, this, that position. But once if you assume one position, once if you concentrate on something, breathing, then automatically your muscles will be relaxed. Then, two important things. One, you must be physically relaxed, then mentally relaxed. If you want to be mentally relaxed, imagine something which you like. Then be in that position for 5 to 15 minutes. You understood? So you must be relaxed physically, mentally. Physically, concentrating on breathing, your muscles will relax. Your mind, your brain will be relaxed once if you think something you like. Understood? So that is about autogenic priming. And next one is off movement. Now what we have done is Jacobson's relaxation. You have tightened the muscle and you have relaxed the muscle. So a person will feel the difference between tension and relaxation in the muscle. After that, conscious concentrating on breathing, lying it down for 10-15 minutes or half an hour, then opening the eyes and slowly getting up. Now how to get the awareness through movement? Movement means you have to induce some movement. Okay, now the movement here is, can you do a movement? Just roll your hand, legs, very good. Now, just close your eyes. Just follow my commands. Just roll your lower legs. Move. Okay, now move your pelvis. Now, rotate. Now, just rotate up and down.
Very good.
Yeah, relax. Now move your chest. Move your chest on both sides. Yes, very good. Now move the upper limbs. No. Just rotate. See, always it should be rotation, no diagonal patterns. Always rotation. If you do diagonal, muscles will again get activated. If you want to do relaxation, always you must do rotation. So all rotations has to be done. Rotate your both sides. Now relax. Keep it in. He can keep it in the midline or he can keep it on either side. He can keep it on right or left side. It's his wish. Then again, concentrating on the breathing, make it lie down for 15 minutes. Now, after doing this, still if he is finding some tightness in any muscle, in any joint, again he can do the movement and get it relaxed. Okay, so this is about relaxation, awareness through movement. Okay, so in today we have seen general relaxation, local relaxation, additional methods of relaxation. Okay, and we have seen some techniques. Autogenic, where person can do it by self, progressive relaxation, and awareness through movement. Okay, so this is about relaxation. In your practical, I will ask you about muscle tone, what is muscle tone and all. And I will ask you the techniques for general relaxation like support, comfort and restful atmosphere. If it is in supine lying, why should you give the fingers? Nice feeling. But it should be go in a specific manner. What is the procedure? It is a self-relaxing technique. Person can do this technique whenever he needs relaxation. Whenever he needs relaxation, he can have this. Okay, next. Procedure. What is the procedure of doing this? First one is person can select comfortable position. Comfortable position means what? Either he can go for lying, side lying, prone lying, whatever, sitting, whatever the position he wants. But what you want to do here is you must give support, comfort, and restful atmosphere. Okay? Based on the position what patients want. If he wants supine position, I will give some support here. I will give some support for this hands on both sides. And if you want, I can give some support on the for the leg. If he wants. Okay? Now after this, close eyes and concentrate on breathing. As what I told, first you want to give the instructions to the patient. Demonstration is very important. See, now you have to close, come and look at me. Close your eyes. Okay? Later, first expire the air with your mouth or with your nose. Expire. Turn your head to one side. Now expire. Okay? Now take in. Slowly. Then again expire. Just concentrate on your breathing. Just concentrate on your breathing. Concentrate on breathing. Don't concentrate anywhere. Just concentrate how you are taking air, how you are taking out air. So like that, he has to concentrate on breathing. Later, ask him to imagine something which he likes. Which he likes. Any other thing which he likes. He may like his car. He may like his something. Which he? That is what? Visual imagination. That is what? Visual imagination of something a person likes. After that, after 5 minutes or 10 minutes or 15 minutes, it depends upon the patient and the time. Ask him to open the eyes slow. So this is what? Autogenic training. You may think that it is an sleeping. But when you go for sleep, you never concentrate on your breathing. Will you concentrate? No. Once if you concentrate, your muscles will get relaxed. You try to do it today night. Or whenever if you are sleeping, you just